instructional speech. And my group is Simón Martínez, Jolibet Mejía, and myself, Gabriel Mendez. We're going to talk about the process of Corona. How many of you know what is Corona?
Raise your hand.
Okay, we all know what is Corona, right? Now, who of you knows who is the guy? He's Xian Lu, he was the man who is said to invent the paper, but now this is not the topic, but we now see that everybody knows about a beer, but who of you knew about this guy? Okay. Well, we're going to talk to you about beer, that is our main topic. What can we say about beer? Something that we all know, that is, this is an alcoholic beverage that is made by fermentation of barley and hop held by the yeast. This cannot be only used by barley, this also can be used with other ingredients to change the texture, the moisture, the flavor, and so other characteristics. And this topic is relevant for us, well, I may say, because it's focused on agriculture, because the main ingredients of this is made out of crops, like barley or hops. Another application for this is on the industry, that we can see that this is so antique topic that now it has changed and we can technify all the process. We're going to talk about Corona. Corona is one of the most important beer process in around the world, because it has extended to 100 countries. It's the main exporting to the USA, and they have the largest production, that is 2,520,000 barrels per day. This means like more than 2,000 tons of barley, and an equivalent to 12 Olympic pools of water to produce this. We here can see that they have three main factories in Mexico, and one of them is completely technified, and it represents the 20% of all the production.
And now, how many of you know about the process of the beer? What are the steps and what are all the things that we have to make to produce beer? You know, but what are all the steps that we know about the beer?
That's one of the steps. That's correct. Another one that can take or put another step, it puts fermentation. Another, she puts packing. That's one of the steps. That's correct. She puts the reception, that's okay. This is the first step. And how another one of you wants to put another step, but you know the other thing? Nope. Okay. Like she said.
like she said, the first step is the reception. The reception is divided into three parts. And these parts are the inspection and take a sample. We have to take a sample of all the all the product that brings to the plant, and then weigh all the product to know how much is entered to the plant, and then we store the product. The step two, or the second step, is the elaboration of Malta. In the elaboration of Malta, we have different parts. It's divided in four parts. The saving of barley grain, that we, like we can see in the image, is a process to divide two different things that have a diameter of different. Then we wetting of the wetting of the grain, that we put some water like to wash and get things that we don't want. Then we dry of the grain, the dry of the grain, that we use air to take out the water that we put. And then the obtain of Malta, that is the grain in process of growing. The third, the step three, is basically the obtaining of the monster. It's the most large process, or the most large step that we have in the five steps to produce, to have the Malta. The first is grinding the Malta, then the maceration of Malta flavor, then the filtration, then cooking mosto and loof. Then sieving the clarification, and then recalling of an injection of some air, and finally the obtaining of mosto, that is the thing that we want to take to produce the beer. The fourth step is basically the fermentation and maturation. This is one of the most important steps, because in this part we have to we get the flavor that we want of the beer, and we make four steps. First, the fermentation of mosto. Then the sedimentation and separation of yeast, that the yeast is used to produce the fermentation, and we finally get out of the beer, because we don't want this yeast in the final product. And then the maturation and the beer clarification process, that is the good aspect of the beer. And the final step is the clarification, sterilization, and packaging. These have five parts, of five steps into the step, that is centrifugation, the filtration or fermentation, that this helps in the flavor of the beer, the sterilization, that is an important part because it gets a good product for the people, and finally the packing, that it is different. It will be in different presentations.
Now we're going to do an activity as a activity group for a presentation that you need to be in pairs, to get in pairs, and write about the five steps that my classmates already gave you.
You have 5 minutes to do this project. You get it first and give the steps that we give to you.
At the end, one of each group is going to pass to the board and write it on.
Thank you. You.
mimos.
Yeah.
And an important thing of the mimos, like trade.
That's good.
And why is it trade?
Because it's where all the thing that is the decent monster goes away.
That's good. The fourth step. What's the fourth step? Final step. Thank you very much.
If you like it and